Turning to the coronavirus, there are more than 134,000 cases here in Maryland, an increase of 781 cases from yesterday. Both hospitalizations and ICU cases are up. The positivity rate also increased slightly.